you think you got here today?
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Keiji Iwasaki.
Where are you from?
I'm from Japan.
Oh, I love Japan.
Ah, thank you so much.
Watashi wa arigatou.
Oh, yes, exactly.
Yes.
Oh, this is...
That's all I know. how old are you?
Yeah, I'm 49 years old.
And what you're doing for us today, is that your day job?
No, it's my bicycle and... No. Sorry. Pardon. I'm a little bit nervous, so excuse
me. No worries, my darling. So why Britain's Got Talent?
It's because a big stage, the biggest stage in the world, then it's like one of my dream to come here.
Oh, fantastic.
Yes, it's amazing.
Wow, it's a pleasure to have you.
Yeah.
And what would you do with the money if you were to win?
I want to across the Atlantic Ocean by rowing a boat. So
yes.
Then I want to buy the boat.
Oh, fabulous.
You didn't expect that answer, did you?
No one's ever said that.
I love that. Yeah.
Okay, well, whenever you're ready.
Yes.
Go for it.
Okay. Now I start.
Yeah. Oh my God, I love him.
I'm laughing already.
Simon, hello.
Hello.
How are you? Because 100 times I saw you in YouTube. Hey, Simon, do you know this one?
Chopsticks.
Yes, chopsticks. One, two, three. Sorry. One more time. Just this.
What did you just do?
It's not the magic, I'm joking. Let's start the magic.
He's good. He's funny.
Then maybe ask the deck and the aunt.
Yes!
Deck and aunt. That's got a ring to it.
It's aunt and deck.
No, deck and aunt.
Aunt and deck it is.
Aunt and deck.
Yeah, that's right.
Please check this card is normal.
Normal.
And please shuffle it.
Of course.
Yes, very well.
Deck shuffle the deck.
Deck
shuffled.
Yes,
by
perfect.
Decanant.
Yes. Please take one card as you like.
Me?
Yeah, no.
No,
Next. Okay, please show everybody. I don't see it. I don't want to see it. Okay, please show the audience.
No.
What?
No, I'm doing this bit.
Okay, may I put it here? And I just scroll. Now I show the Japanese way to shuffling. Okay.
Water.
Here, your card is water. There. The queen this or this?
No.
Sorry. This one?
No.
This? No. What? Just here. Is your card?
Yes.
Wow. How do you put the card in and then empty it?
No, I put... Just move. Hop. Whoa. It's
boyfriend!
Stop! Dance! Let's hop! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9!
Amazing!
I didn't know Japan was creating wizards. What's going on over here?
£20. And do you want it?
No.
I put here. £20. Hup. It's like a going to energy. Energy of this nature. Now, what? Excuse me. Energy finish. But no problem. Genki dama. My last trick is for ladies.
For ladies?
Yes. Alicia, do you come over here?
I come over here.
Well,
you didn't do an awful lot there, did you?
He didn't ask us to, did he?
Alicia! Okay, arigato. Please check this is what? What is this?
It's a ring.
It's a ring, yes. Give me a finger like this. I put the ring here. Okay, just hold on, don't move, because it's a very difficult magic. This ring, your finger. Hat 1, 2, 3. Also passing 1. said, wait, wait, hold on. Hop, what?
You are very, very charming, and your magic was absolutely excellent. Yes. I mean, faultless.
Mommy, thank you so much. It's too much.
You're the funniest person we've seen and the most magical person we've seen, all combined in one, and I love you.
Yes, thank you so much.
You are an absolute natural. People are going to like you so much.
Thank you so
My son
much.
Is going to love you. I mean, love you. You are one of the best we've seen so far.
Isn't that lovely?
Yes, thank you so much.
The audience love you. I love you too. You're a superstar, so I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Yes, thank you so much.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you so much. I can't explain my emotion. I never expected Gordon Brothers. It's too much. Thank you so much.
We'll see you in the live shows. We'll see you there.
Yes.
He deserved it.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes! You did it! You did it! You did it! You did it! You did it!
Thank you! Oh, you were brilliant!
That's brilliant!
I love him so much!
I know,
it's like a dream! I saw this in like a YouTube, some people got Gordon
Yeah!
Play.
It's like, yeah. And now it's you!
Yes! I'm crazy!
Never see me. I'm invisible. But I'm here. All over here. Over here. Right now. I'm standing right in front of one of the judges.
No. What? Did you touch that?
No, I didn't touch it. I don't know what's going on.
Amanda. Please follow me up onto the stage.
I always do!
Come and take a seat.
I don't like it.
I'm just going to grab something from over here. Oh! A Amanda, please hold the balloon by the stick. Balloons are the first thing that we all learn to lose. Like the child that lost this balloon earlier today. They thought it was a gust of wind. It wasn't. It was me. I stole it to teach a lesson in loss. You might think it was rather mean to burst a balloon like that, but losing things is an important part of life. I'll show you what I mean. Amanda, the box on this trolley is the theater's lost property box. Please open the lid. Without showing anyone, Amanda, you will take one of the items and place it under the cloth on the trolley. Being invisible means I can't have material possessions of my own. So, instead, I just steal them from other people. And better yet, I can compel other people to do my bidding. Alicia, reach in with your right hand. Take a random object and hold it so no one can see what you chose. You are holding a secret in your hands. One that nobody could possibly know. Remember, you could have taken anything from that box, and yet Amanda knows exactly what you have taken.
Sure.
Amanda, I want you to take a deep breath and tell everyone what Alicia is holding in her right hand.
A dummy. No way.
This is weird.
But there's just one object left to identify. The one that you took at the beginning, Amanda. There is a piece of chalk on the trolley. Please pick it up and bring it to me over here. I'm standing in front of the blackboard. And let go of it, Amanda. I will take it from here.
How is it doing that?
Amanda, please lift the cloth and show everyone what you put there. Please keep hold of those keys and take them back to your seat. You see, I've been amongst you these last few days. It's just that no one ever saw me.
Okay. Does anyone have sunglasses right now?
I do.
All right, Grace, would you mind if I borrow?
What you bringing sunglasses to work for?
Because she's a star.
Oh, okay.
Cool, thank right? you.
That's it, you never see him again.
If we had a golden buzzer, I'd hit it for him.
You found a whole new way of presenting magic, and you've just got a real star quality.
Thank you.
It was super cool. You look amazing. Your sleight of hand and everything is just impeccable.
Thank
you. So well done.
Thank you so much.
Simon, what did you think?
I think you are brilliant.
Thank you.
Your stage presence is sensational. One of the best magicians we've seen all year.
Wow.
Really?
Thank you.
Yeah, that was so slick. Choreographed to perfection. Definitely want to see more from you.
Thank
you. Brilliant audition. So I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
I'm actually going to say yes.
On this table over here, I've written over 100 words that describe emotions that people can feel when they watch magic. Amanda, can you please join me up on stage? Yes. On your way up, can you please pick up a piece of paper and look at it? Don't let anyone else see and don't tell me.
OK.
Can you please sit here? Start to mix this, we'll explain what's about to happen. With the help of my friends from the Magic Circle Young Magicians Club.
The Young Magicians Club.
We're going to do some magic that should hopefully blow your mind. Behind us is a framework containing 16 holes that fit a Rubik's Cube exactly. Each of my friends is holding a Rubik's Cube. Just like you, they're randomly mixing. At any point, Amanda, I'd like to stop it from your Rubik's Cube. When you do, in a loud voice, please say stop and hold your cube high in the air.
Stop.
Now, Amanda, there are 200 quintillion ways that a Rubik's Cube can be mixed. All the cubes are mixed in a different way that nobody could possibly know. Everyone in the audience, if you've got a phone, can you please switch the torch on and hold it high in the air?
Sometimes I feel like throwing my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you've got the love I need to see me through.
Remaining. Do you want to mix your cubes some more or leave it as it is?
I'm going
to
leave it as it is.
Now, before this all began, when you had first sat down with me, I asked you to pick a word. What was that word?
It was love.
Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you've got the love.
scary act.
I don't like it.
Between the dark and the light, the good and the evil, which will you choose?
Oh, dear.
Oh no,
they're
done.
Oh no,
is it coming out?
I don't like it.
Don't come down here.
Careful, Simon.
Oh, there are two pathways for you, David.
Yes.
Which do you choose? Take an apple. Take a bite.
Mmm. It's nice.
Mmm. Your turn, Alicia. Between the good and the evil, which will you choose? Take an apple. Bitey bite. Something I've got to tell you, but it can wait. It can wait. Amanda, stand up.
Oh gosh, it's always me.
Put your hands out, face up. Come closer. There we are. Your destiny will be chosen by another.
Oh God.
Between the dark and the light. Only choose left or right. Louder!
Right.
Who's right, though?
My right. Take a bite. Amanda, you know why they say the beauty's only skin deep? We're all rotten to the core.
Okay, well, that was horrific. And the witch has turned into a cockroach. So we're gonna have to talk to them.
I mean, I was scared to death. I mean, I'd quite like to see what else was gonna happen.
I'm with you.
In the future.
Alicia, what do you think?
I thought the act was actually brilliant.
David.
I thought it was stunning. So I think we should vote, and let me kick this off with a yes!
I'm saying yes!
Amanda.
It's a yes from me.
We want to see you in the next round. I don't know how you did that. Maybe we'll see you in the finals. Congratulations.
It's freaking me out. Did I come back? Here, she?
I don't know.